Thank you, guys. Well, we are talking about a summer tradition that is returning to the Cuyahoga County Fairgrounds this weekend. It is the Cleveland Irish Cultural Festival. Katie's joining us. She is the founder's granddaughter, which I think is so wonderful that your family has started this. How many years ago?
Well, this is our 39th festival.
Wow.
We're going to be celebrating the big 4-0 next year. And yeah, it's definitely family run, from our family to the Cleveland family.
That's so beautiful.
So cousins running kegs and things like that. It's definitely a family affair.
Well, I'm glad. You know, a lot of different ethnicities, they will throw different celebrations. I'm so happy to see. I for some reason, was out of the loop. And I am Irish as well. And so I'm excited. This is wonderful for all the Irish. But again, everyone knows the Irish community is very welcoming of everyone, right? We celebrate St. Patrick's. Everyone wants to be Irish.
Yeah, you're either Irish or Irish at heart.
Exactly.
And that's the great thing about all these different, Cleveland is so good at celebrating different cultures and communities and neighborhoods. And that's what I think has made this festival so long-lasting, is that it really speaks to the heart of Cleveland.
Wonderful. So it's taking place once again at the fairgrounds, the Cuyahoga County Fairgrounds there in Berea. You guys deck this place out. I mean, it's incredible. Now, the food will be a main selling point, I'm sure, as always, right?
Yes, absolutely. And there's great kind of Irish fusion dishes and things like that. Hooley Pub and Kitchen is there. We have some great new vendors this year. We love to celebrate our food, but the music, the dancing, that's really
the
probably
entertainment
our biggest.
Is what
yes,
they come
Gaelic
for.
Storm will be there. If you have been on social media, you have seen Allie the Piper. And so she'll be there this year. She's coming back. She was probably our most highly requested return. And you can check up on our lineup on clevelandirish.org to see everyone that we're having. But this has probably been our most anticipated lineup in a long time.
That's wonderful. And again, you see all the young kids there. It is so family friendly.
It is. And that's just, I mean, really, we're planning this festival around Thanksgiving tables. And we really do think about how can we make this festival accessible and enjoyable for everybody. So that is really important to us. And we have a great kids area. Kids 10 and under get in free. Parking's on us. We want it to be something that everyone can really lean in and enjoy. Our festival is cashless because we hate lines. We don't want people waiting in a ticket line.
And everyone hates a line.
We do, and we are kind of following suit from all these big events that are going cashless. We know that can be intimidating for some, but for us, it's really about making sure that our guests can get their food and get back to the
music.
Yes, and nice. Having heightened security and use our awesome volunteer corps. So we're really excited. We absorb all the fees from that, but we really like that it makes our festival, you know, as
seamless,
enjoyable as
yes.
possible. Yeah.
And so now you mentioned there was a tournament of sorts. Is it cornhole, you said?
We do have a cornhole tournament. There's Gaelic games, which if you've been to Ireland, you know how important Irish sports are to the people of Ireland. So having a little bit of that into our festival is really important too.
It's a lot of action packed, and it's all happening starting on the 19th, which is this weekend.
Yes, this Friday. It's all happening. We are so excited, and have people from Canada, all over the United States, are coming in. So, we have $20 daily passes, $50 weekend passes. Kids 10 and under are free. Free parking. You can get those tickets on clevelandirish.org, but you can also purchase them as you arrive at the ticket booths.
This is so exciting. I'm so glad we have this. You can also, I'm guessing, can scan right now.
Yes.
To get more to buy, so just take your phone right now to the screen, scan that, and you can get your tickets to get your tickets, and be ready to go.
Yeah.
So that you can just walk right up, and again, cashless. So. Yeah. Makes the lines out the door and just enjoy a wonderful day and night. Does it go from what time to what time every day?
So we'll start at 5 p.m. on Friday, okay. 1 p.m. Saturday, 1 p.m. Sunday. We go, you know, into the night.
Of course,
we go into the night, but
celebration,
we're ready for a big party.
Everyone is Irish this weekend. Go and enjoy it at the Berea Cuyahoga County Fairgrounds. Thank you so much for coming
in. Thank you, Natalie.
Today.
And thanks for wearing green. I like that you were ready.
You know, I was prepared. I knew what I was doing. Thank you for coming in.
Thank you.